I'm not surprised they're not giving a Heisman.
No, me neither. Me neither.
And you know, I've been there, done that as a member of the Fab Five. And I don't now anticipate that when you watch the NCAA tournament and it's one shining moment, you ain't gonna see that highlight.
No.
They act like we ain't exist.
No.
And the haters gonna say, well, y'all didn't win the championship. Well, 98% of the people they showed didn't win the championship. You know what I'm saying? But again, it's the numbers and it's the records. Oh, that's old school Chevy right there. It's the numbers and it's the records, right? They may not restore the numbers, but they 1,000,000% as a university will restore the legacy.
Mm-hmm.
That's the most important thing, to continue to build as a program. And so I look forward to when that day happens, when the Fab Five is standing at half court.